This reaction is a demonstration of a decomposition reaction where ammonium dichromate, an orange-red solid, easily ignites and burns in a self-sustaining reaction, which means that oxygen isn't needed. When ammonium dichromate is heated, it decomposes into nitrogen gas, water vapor, and chromium 3 oxide. This is an exothermic reaction, which means it releases heat and energy. This reaction can be used as a volcano for a science fair project, but be aware that ammonium dichromate is harmful.